बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम क्लास 9 चिल्ड्रन नाउ आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3 इज न्यूटन्स फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ मोशन। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग न्यूटन्स फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ मोशन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट नेट फोर्स। दिस इज वेरी सिंपल बट क्रिटिकल टॉपिक। सो इफ यू हैव गुड आइडिया अबाउट नेट फोर्स, देन यू कैन ईजीली अंडरस्टैंड न्यूटन्स फर्स्ट लॉ। Net force means when we say we have applied net force, whenever net force is applied on any object, it always produces acceleration. When we say acceleration, it means positive or negative, because negative acceleration is also known as retardation or deceleration. Right? Means whenever you apply force, and if your applied force produces acceleration, means positive acceleration, or retardation means negative acceleration. So it means velocity changes. So when force is affecting the motion, means in the form of acceleration, positive or negative, means velocity changes, then that force is known as net force. For example, let's say if we have an object having mass m, and you are applying force on this object. Since body is at rest state, initial velocity is zero, vi is zero, and if after the application of the force, even then there is no motion in the body is same at rest, it means even force is applied but no net force. So net force is zero. You have applied force, but since velocity is zero, no change in velocity is not changing, acceleration is zero, no acceleration is produced. So you have applied force, but that force is only force, applied force, but not net force, because net force always changes the state, changes the velocity. Is it clear? But if body starts motion, let's suppose if you have applied force and body starts motion, means it gains new velocity. Initial velocity was zero. After the application of some particular force, if the body moves, it changes its velocity, it means now you can say this time net force is applied. Similarly, suppose if we have this object having mass m and moving with some particular velocity. Suppose there is some velocity, okay? And if force is applied to increase its velocity or decrease its velocity, you have two options. Moving body is moving from one direction to another direction. And if you want to speed up the velocity or if you want to decrease the velocity, so it means then if your force applied and your after your application of your force, if velocity changes, either velocity increases or decreases, then force will be net force. But even if body is moving with some velocity and you have applied force and your applied force is not changing any kind of velocity, not producing any acceleration, not changing the velocity, even though you have applied force, at that time you can say your force is applied force but not net force, because net force always changes the velocity, always produces acceleration. Is it? So this is the basic idea about net force. So in the next video, which is our last video for today, in which we have to explain about Newton's first law of motion. Okay, so please wait for that video.